Hello everyone, welcome to lecture on linear equation in two variables. Today we are going to discuss examples on simultaneous linear equation. In the last lecture we have already discussed what is simultaneous linear equation and also two types methods to solve simultaneous linear equation. With the help of these two methods we are solving some more examples in today's lecture. Here the example number one is 2x minus 3y equals to 9, and second equation is given 2x plus y is equals to 13. These both are linear equation contain two variables and this family is called simultaneous linear equation. Now let's start how to solve this example. Here in this example, equation 1 and equation 2 contain same coefficient of variable x. That is, equation 1 contain coefficient of x is 2 and similarly in equation number 2. So we use elimination of variable method. जैसे last lecture में हमने देखा था elimination of variable method means किसी एक variable के coefficient को आपको क्या करना पड़ता है, equal करना पड़ता है, that by multiplying some constant. किसी एक variable के coefficient को equal करना होता है by multiplying some constant. But in this example, here the coefficient of x in both equation are similar, so no need to multiply any constant it or subtract this equation 1 and 2. If we are subtracting this equation, here subtracting this equation, then this minus sign is multiplied to complete this equation, then we get minus into plus, that is here minus. Then minus into plus, minus and minus. Now subtract this equation, then 2x minus 2x is 0, minus 3y minus y, here new symbol is minus, so minus 3y minus y, then addition of this term is minus 4y, is equals to 9 minus 13, 9 minus 13 is minus 4. Now we want the value of variable y, so divide it by minus 4 both sides, because here new equation contain coefficient of y is minus 4, so to divide by this minus 4, then we get y is equal to, so divide by minus 4 both sides, then we get y is equal to 1. Once we get the value of one variable, then substitute this value in any one equation 1 or in equation 2. Suppose we put this y equals to value in equation number 1, then we get here equation 1 is 2x minus 3y is equals to 9. Now put y is equals to 1 in equation 1, then we get 2x minus 3 y is 1 is equals to 9. Now just to simplify this term, we get value of x here 2x. Now shift this minus 3 in right hand side, then we get 9 plus 3, and 9 plus 3 is 12, so here 2x equals to 12. Now we want the value of 2, so divided by 2 in both sides, divided by 2, then we get x equals to 6. Solution of given simultaneous equation is x equals to 6 and y equals to 1. This is our final solution.
Here in the example number 2, if you observe this, the coefficient of variables are not in the form of integer, so it is difficult to solve, but it is possible to convert this division number into multiplication form. How to do that? Yes, you have to multiply this equation by 3, then this division term is cancel and we get whole equation, and then whole equation is converted in new form containing coefficients are integer. Similarly, in equation number 2, we multiply by 4, then this 4, after multiplication of 4, here the 1 upon 4 is become 1 and 11 by 4 become 11. So, we get the new equation instead of this equation, and that new equation contain coefficients are integer. So, then it will be easy to solve. So, let's start how to solve this.
After multiplication of equation 1 by 3, we get new equation, that is here multiply this 3 to whole equation, then we get x plus 3y is equals to 10. This is similarly we have to multiply equation 2 by 4, then we get here multiply 4 throughout the equation, we get equation 2 imply 8x plus y is equals to 11, because here 4 divided by 4 cancel and remaining is only y. Similarly here 4 is multiplied to this equals to term, then 4 get cancelled, remaining 11. Now of y is 3 and we want to eliminate y, so the coefficient of y 3 in equation number A, this coefficient multiplied to equation B, and here second equation B coefficient of y is 1, nothing, that means represented 1, coefficient of y in equation B is 1, this 1 is multiplied to equation A. After multiplication of this constant throughout the equation, this equation A remains same because we multiplying by 1. So after multiplication by 3, we get 8 into 3, 24x, 3 into 1, y is equals to 11 into 3, 33. Now subtract this term, here subtraction, then whole term multiply by minus sign, then here x minus 24x is 23x, and here 3y minus 3y is 0 is equals to 10 minus 33, 10 minus 33 is minus 23. Now here 23x is equals to minus, therefore minus 23x equals to minus 23. Now divide this term by minus 23. We are dividing this minus 23 both the side, then here we get x equals to 1. Then we get, now put this value of x equals to 1 in equation number A, then we get the value of y. Here equation A is x plus 3y is equals to 10. Put the value of x equals to 1 in this equation, then we get 1 plus 3y is equals to 10. Now shift this 1 to right hand side, then we get 3y is equals to 10 minus 1, so 3y is equals to 9. Now divide by 3, then we get y is equals to 3. Therefore solution of our given system of linear equation is x equals to 1 and y is equals to 3.
Thank you. Like, share and subscribe.